गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 and 3. सो ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 14. स्टूडेंट सी, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. अंडरलाइन प्रेडिकेट्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस. दीज आर द सेंटेंसेस एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द प्रेडिकेट्स फ्रॉम दिस सेंटेंसेस. नंबर 1, cats live on mice. Here subject is cats, live on mice is the predicate, so underline the predicate. 2, the teacher taught us a lesson. The teacher is the subject, taught us a lesson is the predicate, underline the predicate. 3, birds build nest in trees. Birds is the subject, builds nest in trees is the predicate, underline the predicate. Number 4, Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty is the subject, sat on a wall is the predicate, so underline the predicate. 5, he goes on Sunday to the church. He, this is the subject, goes on Sunday to the church is the predicate, so underline the predicate. Number 6, the poor old ox is the subject, has died is the predicate, so underline the predicate. 7, lions roar in the forest. Lions is the subject, roar in the forest is the predicate, so underline the predicate. 8, I am fond of sweets. I is the subject of this sentence, am fond of sweets is the predicate, so underline the predicate. 9, he and his brother play football. He and his brother is the subject, play football is the predicate. Number 10, my father runs a bakery. My father is the subject, runs a bakery is the predicate, so underline it. The next question, number 3, add subjects to these predicates. This sentence has a blank at the place of subject, so you have to write a suitable subject here. Number 1, Dash can speak English well. I have written here she can speak English well. Number 2, Dash wear uniforms. They wear uniforms. 3, Dash sells tea, coffee and sugar. The grocer sells tea, coffee and sugar. Number 4, Dash rises in the east early. What rises in the east? The sun. The sun rises in the east daily. Number 5, Dash is an old man. He is an old man. Number 6, Dash was late by 2 hours. The train was late by 2 hours. Number 7, Dash is the last day of the week. What is the last day of the week? Saturday. Saturday is the last day of the week. 8, Dash goes round the earth. What goes round the earth? The moon. The moon goes round the earth. Number 9, Dash is our national bird. What is the name of our national bird? The peacock. The peacock is our national bird. Number 10, Dash is on fire. The house is on fire. This is your homework for today, number 2 and 3. Hope you got these topics very well. If you have any problem, you can call me. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.